rising sea levels have made once unreachable corners of the bayou accessible. Part of what conjures the alienness of the shark is its lack of a skeleton.